I liked that it was sort of original, I guess. Other than that, I... Hello there, and guten Tag to you all. So, day 4 of Halloween in January. So, today I am reviewing The Bye Bye Man. This was a film from around last year. And, this is a supernatural horror. Sort of like a boogeyman type of film. So, what did I like about this film? Well, first of all, apparently the Bye Bye Man is this entity where if you say his name and think his name, he gets stronger and he gets bigger and badder and gets to kill you. And some youngsters find this house that they buy, college students, three friends, and one of them finds an old drawing or something in the drawer that says Bye Bye Man, and then all of a sudden he starts to see this entity, the Bye Bye Man, and goes insane and all that. So, what did I like about this film? Well, I liked that it was sort of original, I guess. Other than that, I thought it was quite disappointing. So here's the dislikes. I did not like how this film was done. It seemed very rushed and just so underdone, too. One thing I did not like as well was how they took the backstory of this creature and out of the film, because in this creature, the Bye Bye Man, has a good backstory, and I really wish it could have stayed in the film, but they didn't put it in for some unknown reason, which I think is kind of stupid, because it might have been more good if it was. Or maybe they were saving it for a sequel or a prequel that may never happen. I mean, if they were, then what the hell, what the fuck was wrong with all them? Did they have such high hopes for it? That is my dislike on it. Another dislike is the story. It was flat. Basically, I'm trying to say this film was like piss. You know, not scheiter, but it was like piss, you know, the yellow kind. Not thick yellow piss, just yellow piss. I bet you've been missing that, haven't you, from me? Because that's how I rate films I do not like. Yeah, this was total piss. Yellow piss. Just not thick yellow piss, just yellow piss. You know, I did not think much of this movie. It was quite a very big letdown. I really had high hopes for this film. But, you know, it just was not worth it. And it was a very big letdown. I can tell you that much, you know. This film could have been a lot better. But, unfortunately, it wasn't. And I don't know anyone who has any positive stuff to say on this film. Yeah, so I'm sorry, but this movie just wasn't for me. You know, it wasn't my type of horror movie. There wasn't enough tension, there wasn't enough build-up or suspense or anything of that kind. And I think for me, that is what let me down. You know, I reckon if they had the backstory in of the Bye Bye Man, it would have been a lot better. There may not have been much more mystery behind the man, but, you know, it would have been good if you could see some origin in there. Also, I thought the build-up and the tension to the reveal of the man was just dull. And by the time it got to the interesting parts, you'd already had enough of this movie, of how it bored me, because I thought this film was quite boring. We did not see another The Bye Bye Man, and when we did, it just was like, oh come on, he's not even that scary, and you build up our tension with all that scheisser for this. So yeah, I do not recommend this movie, because it is total piss. Let me see. I've pretty much given you my final thoughts there. So the ratings, I'm afraid I'm giving The Bye Bye Man, no questions asked, this gets 2 scalpels out of 5. So that has been Halloween in January, day 4. Let me know what you think of this video down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Also, if you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Be sure to share this video with your friends. Follow us up on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and join our Facebook group, The Random Horror Madhouse. And yeah, I think that is pretty much it. So until next time, I bid you all half a say goodbye, and do not have nightmares.
I'm on the toilet, Master.
Would you excuse me? I'm still potty training, Franken. Coming, Franken. Just wait there. These legs aren't as good as they used to be.